Mr. MDU Battle Broadcast, round 3.
This is round 3 of the daily event, and I won the die roll. Someone go first. This is a risky hand, but I'll keep. Mainly because I've gotten guy turn 1, and I'm first. If I can draw the second land, this becomes a really powerful hand. This is either Delver. No, this is most likely Twins. No one plays Blue Red anymore. Come on, land, land. Land. Does not get there. Yes, definitely Twins. Now I can use Lightning Bolt if he likes. Yep. I'm still lightning bolt. He probably should have done that on my turn though. Come on, land. Land. And it does not get there. Yeah, that did not go well. Rendering volleys? Paths. I can probably cut the Skullcrack. And the Blazes. Greedy. Here we go. So I'm lucky I won't have a lightning bolt. He's probably considering fetching for red and using lightning bolt here. Which I don't think is a bad play. But if he does it, he takes 3 damage. Yeah, he's doing it. No, he's not. Wow. That's a good play on his behalf. How frustrating. I may come to direct this play. Does he have another one? Thank you. What I should have done was use the rendering volley on his card. Save the path of this creature. But I didn't expect he would be playing this, but since I thought it was black, I should have known. It's a pretty horrible draw. Bolt.